I'll have to fill up with water pretty soon. I'll knock it all out before, make sure everything's black. Got a broom not too far away so I can dip that in the creek, ditch, whatever you want to call it. It wants to come out on top of the berm here, or dike. So that's what I'm trying to prevent it from getting too crazy with. Can't really get back here all that well with a truck with the tank on it, so I just stick with the quad and then I keep the fire small. If the wind gets too crazy like it did the other night, then I just put it all out, so I forget about it. So far this is going pretty good. Now it's gonna burn into there a little bit. Just using my phone for a camera here. Yeah, I think it's just gonna burn itself out. I'll just deal with the hot spots. I always knock all the ash down too, because you never know if there's a little ember in it or not. I'm gonna have to flip that log over in a little bit or throw it in my fire pile. Knock this all out here. I'm sure it can't go anywhere. Anywhere there's that white ash. Sometimes it's still a little bit hot, so I always go along the edge and then I make sure I turn it all black. Can't burn when it's black. And I don't like letting it get into the duff too much. I just, like into the underlayers, I rather just keep it on top. If you get enough rain here, that stuff rots anyways. So that's it.